The Turkish and Qatari branches of the Red Crescent Society have sent medical supplies to Sudan to support the country's fight against the novel coronavirus. A second cargo plane carrying medical supplies from Turkey, financed by Qatar, arrived early Tuesday in the country's capital, Khartoum. Over 1.65 million COVID-19 test kits and protective medical equipment on the planes were delivered to the Sudanese Health Ministry. The first aid plane landed in the capital on Saturday.